Tenet Technetronics, on 5th March 2011, conducted a two-day workshop on Arduino at the JSS Academy of Technical Education, Bangalore. It was organized by the IEEE JSS ATE Students Branch. The theoretical introductions included Arduino IDE, or Integrated Development Environment, hardware architecture, processing, and writing simple sketches in processing. Beyond the stages of theoretical understanding, it was important for us to involve the students in a more hands-on approach to Arduino and its capabilities. We approached this idea through various exercises by interfacing Arduino with various sensors and other electronic components. These included creating arrays and blink programs using LEDs, interfacing with DC, servo and stepper motor, using accelerometer, and so on. At the final stage, the students were given time to develop their own projects using the learning gained from previous hands-on experiments.
Some 40 milliamps current. 40 milliamps current. But it requires more than 40 milliamps current. Okay? So only we are making use of IC. Which IC is this? This is a you are making use of 4 pins. This one first pin high. Here the motor four pins, right? Totally 5 pins, one for supply. Totally 4 pins. I'm making this pin as high and these 3 pins low. And the next of after some delay.
Thank you very much for this opportunity, and it was wonderful being with you guys here for the last 2 days. So kindly come up and collect your certificates one by one, and it will be given by Virama Madam and Saroja Madam.